It died. I killed it.
Yeah, smell it. It smells so nice. Well, I'm gonna try.
No,
it's called Gogax. Oh, Gogo XXX.
It's like, you know, Star Trek, like transporter. Like that?
Yeah.
Bullshit! They kill each other and put acid to melt the body, and then the body will be dissolved.
Somebody help me.
这个很好用。弹性是很重要的，一定要有弹性。OK，Let's go。
You know, if you're in Vietnam and want to know about business, actually, if you're anywhere and want to know about business, you might want to check out Tom Peng. He doesn't fuck around. Yeah, Tom Peng. He's A-OK. Peace.
Hello. Hi. Hello. Would you like to introduce your product? You have quite a few interesting products here.
Hi.
Pick up and arrange in the pallet like that.
Look at that.
Yes.
Well, it didn't pick up.
Because they don't have the compressor now, so that it cannot pick it up.
Okay, so this is basically a robot arm that can move inventory in your warehouse, something like that.
Yes.
Okay, do you import or do you manufacture here in Vietnam?
Hiện tại là cánh tay là nhập hàng Omron.
Nhưng mà còn
cái làm cái hệ thống này là tại Việt Nam.
Which machine is made in Vietnam?
Là không.
The entire system is made in Vietnam.
Yes.
Okay, so they provide the all-in-one solution to move stuff, right?
Yes.
But the individual parts, they may be import.
Yes.
Okay, I understand. Who in Vietnam would buy this?
Our system has applied successfully in FMCG, Parkmas industry, by Unilever and Sanofi factory.
Oh, okay, so Unilever, they use this in their warehouse?
Unilever used over 20 sales like that.
Oh, they buy from you?
Yes.
Can you give me an FMCG customer for Unilever
see,
and...
You can see this video.
Yeah.
This is inside our...Unilever factory in Ho Chi Minh State.
Other than Unilever, any other one?
Unilever and Sanofi.
Sanofi, okay, yeah. Very good, very good. This is very cool. I love Vietnamese innovation.
Yes.
Right, this is so cool that we can build this in Vietnam. They can build this in Vietnam. We can't do shit. Right. They build this in Vietnam. And then, are you thinking about like selling the solution outside of Vietnam?
Maybe in future.
Maybe in the future, right?
Yes.
Maybe in the future you want to export this solution.
Yes.
Okay. You know we're, I don't know where we are. We're somewhere over there. We're Alibaba.com. We can help you find customers.
Yes, I know.
You know. Okay, very good. I'm sure someone will come talk to you about that.
Yes.
Okay, very cool. I love Vietnamese innovation. I'm actually really here to see Vietnamese companies, you know?
Yes, thank you.
And this is cool. I like it.
Yeah.
I like it. I really like it. I like it. I like
it. Thank you so
much. I like it.
Yeah.
Did I say I like it?
You like a lot.
I like it a lot. That's what I'm saying. Yeah. Okay. Cool.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes, sir.
Welcome. Hello. Welcome.
Anh chạy anh chị trải nghiệm về Halizer.
Are they a Vietnamese company?
Đúng rồi. Welcome là công ty cổ phần ở Việt Nam. Hiện tại đang có chi nhánh tại Trung Quốc.
Oh, I see.I think that robot arm is very cool. Is that like used in automobile manufacturing or something like that?
Bên em thì có phân loại rất là cách làm hầu hết tất cả loại ngành như ngành tự động hóa, liên quan tự động hóa hoặc là các chính xác hoặc là các trung tâm, bên em đều làm hết.
Automation, right? So in the factory, yeah.
Hôm nay triển khai thì bên em làm về hai ngành hàng, chưa về ngành hàng là chính. Hôm nay triển khai toàn bên em có làm về những mảng như cắt laser và gia công chính xác như phay tiện CNC.
Yeah, they also doing cutlaser.
Yeah, the welding. They
welding. Yes.
So they basically do this.
Yes. Welding.
Yeah. Well, let's go see the machine. Let's go see the machine. Look at that. Look at that. So basically, the robot does all the work.
Yes.
It's really cool.
Yeah.
Right. And it probably does a better job than the human. Because you know the robots are taking over.
Oh.
Yeah. Pretty soon there'll be only robots left. And they'll be like welding all over the place. And making babies. There'll be like robot babies everywhere.
And how they grow up?
How do they grow up?
Grow up? How robots can grow up?
Well, you know, they don't need to grow up. Because they're born adult.
Oh.
Yeah. They just like USB download, you know? I think it's really cool. Look at that. Wow, look at the quality of the work. I'm not gonna touch it, obviously. Look at that. It's so cool. So in an event, a human's not gonna do that. Like, look at the quality of the well, right? It's done by a machine. So. Don't drop. Don't be afraid. So see, he controls that over that there, right? That's like he has the most fun. Yeah, he's like moving the arm. He's like, yeah, like moving the arm. Yeah, that's him. Yeah, he moves the arm. He laughs. Okay, all right. Very cool, very cool. Let's go. I can turn anything to sex. Huh?
You think that we got the word like sex on your head?
Sex on my head? No, I don't do it with my head.
No.
Because it's too big. Cannot fit. Dude, come on. How you do that with your head?
No. About XXX or...
No, that's you. You think about XXX.
You.
I don't think about XXX. So anyways, what is this? Another robot arm.
Yeah.
Oh, I know what this is. This is like getting a 3D scan of any object. And then like it goes into the CAD. So if you wanna, like, you can take any real object and then scan it and it goes to the CAD software. Yeah, something like that.
Yeah.
It's
a robot scanner.
It's a robot scanner. So you can put your head over there and it'll scan your head and you'll be in the CAD software. And then you can use a 3D printer and we can print an exact copy of your head.
Yeah.
I think I just explained this product. I don't think I need to talk to them. See ya.
Maybe one day I will be more stupid.
One day you'll be more stupid.
Because you keep on head touching.
Well, I don't think it can get worse, so it's okay. it's not like you're gonna remember to set up internet.
No, we have internet.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay. You have a very difficult job of trying to explain to me what are these things.
They are university.
Your university.
Yeah.
Okay, so explain why you're here. You can have that, but I'll keep this one.
So we have here a device.
IoT.
Yeah, IoT device. We can supervise and control the 2020 board device from industry or in home control and control.
You can control something in your house?
Yes.
Okay, because like what?
Light bulb. Light bulb.
Like
bulb?
Light
bulb.
Light bulb.
Light bulb, the line.
Light bulb.
Like my box?
The
light bulb. Okay, light bulb. Just say lights. You can control the lights.
Yeah.
Okay, and then?
Air conditioner.
AC.
AC. So it's like, you know, I'm at work and then I can use my app. Oh, let me turn on the lights and let's set my house temperature to 25 degrees. I can do that at home.
Yes.
And then that's using this thing.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, it's an IoT device.
Yeah.
What's in it? What kind of processor is in it? RDU Pilot? What is it?
It's from China.
China.
Chip. Chip. HP 2260.
quantity, I have no idea what that is.
Yeah,
so it's not like raspberry pie, blueberry pie,
no.
Apple pie, no.
No.
It's okay.
It's microcontroller.
Okay, from China.
Yeah.
Okay. Is it good?
Yes.
It's good. Okay. Well, that's all you need to control everything, right?
Yeah.
And why are you here?
We here to show you a solution of IoT device can do with another.
You want to show people that you can control everything.
No.
You're all powerful. I can control your house.
What?
No, but why are you here? Like, why is the university here?
Yeah, để triển lãm những cái giải pháp IoT của bên em.
Introduce to who?
Các kinh nghiệm.
To business, and then what happens? I'm business. I come here. I see. Whoa, this is really cool. And then what happens?
Cooperate.
We can cooperate.
Yeah, cooperate.
Cooperate on what?
We can provide your IoT device to your solution.
To my solution?
Yeah,
we need to add this to GoCell. Okay, GoCell need to control people's lights and AC. Fuck. So remember this customer in the morning, they say they want to do everything with GoCell. Now we can make coffee with GoCell.
Yeah.
Add this to GoCell, we can make coffee, clean dishes, make their bed, everything. Have sex. No, cannot? But that's cool. So you're looking for university business cooperation, right? You know, I wish my BD director is here because, you know, we need to work together.
They are teacher, lecturer in Hong University.
Hello, professor.
Okay.
Professor. So I think it's really cool. Actually, I want to talk to you later about a competition we're holding for with IUH. EUHIWCT UTech. Well, I don't know which universities. You tell them.
Okay. Tí nữa có thể là bên em sẽ quay lại trao đổi với bên mình nhiều hơn. Tại vì bên em là một công ty đang có một cái tổ chức cuộc thi cho các sinh viên đại học. Bên em có liên kết với trường đại học công nghiệp, đại học Hưu Tech, đại học kinh tế. Thì muốn cho các sinh viên đại học sẽ cùng tranh tài thử sức trong cuộc thi đó. Thì tí nữa có gì bên em sẽ quay lại và trao đổi chi tiết hơn với bên mình.
Công ty mình là.
Where's my company?
Yes,
well, our company is in Ho Chi Minh. You're in Ho Chi Minh.
Just focus
in just Ho Chi Minh.
I mean, your company just focus on in
what?
Education.
Well, our company focus on e-commerce.
E-commerce.
E-commerce and fintech.
So what kind
technology.
Of what kind of issue you want to organize?
We're actually organizing a competition. And it's more about technology and business. And we have many teams from universities joining us. Maybe you can participate as well. We'll invite you.
I think this is very suitable for our lab.
I think so. Because you have smart people that can control my lights and AC. And have sex. That's what he said. Okay, so we'll connect with you and we'll tell you more about it.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. I really like what you guys do.
Okay.
It's really good.
Thank you.
I like you.
Yeah.
I like you.
Yeah.
Handsome, and sex remote control. Yeah. Let's go. Okay. Hello. Can you guess what this does?
Like a 3D printer.
Well, you could be right. It could be right. Hello. Hello, Syntech. What is this thing?
Body paint. No, my CNC.
CNC controller.
CNC controller.
Oh, okay. So it's like the software that controls the CNC machine.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Do you make the CNC machine or you can work with any CNC machine?
Bên mình là chỉ sản xuất một điều kiện phần mềm thôi.
Software controller. But you have to work with the CNC manufacturer, right?
Bên mình là chỉ là bán một điều kiện phần mềm và thường là sẽ có dịch vụ nâng cấp từ cái máy cũ từ phần cứng cũ của người ta.
They just sell the software for upgrade for or integrate the system to the CNC machine. Will we have another prop to do it?
I have no idea what you're saying, but they don't make the CNC machine.
Yes.
Okay. All right. So why are you here?
Để chủ yếu là giới thiệu sản phẩm này để cho mọi người biết đến nhiều hơn thôi.
Introduce quảng bá sản phẩm. Introduce this product branding.
To who?
Để những khách hàng họ cần đó. Bên
so hợp tác với mình
để mà
nâng cấp máy.
Who are the customers?
Thường là những có sẽ có một vài bên họ sẽ mua những sản phẩm bên mình về để họ sản xuất ra máy mới, CNC mới, hoặc là họ sẽ đi nâng cấp máy từ những cái máy cũ.
Do you sell to the end user of the
CNC? End user and
mình là mình vừa bán cho người dùng cuối, nghĩa là người mua thẳng về. Vừa bán mà, yes.
Okay.
Also sell to the end user.
Okay, very cool, very cool. Did you find any customers today?
Sure,
okay. And this product comes from which country?
Taiwan.
Taiwan. Well, Taiwan is not China. Taiwan is Taiwan, okay?
In Vietnam.
Must require? No. Okay, I'm being too political now. Okay, so cool. Taiwanese product and sold in Vietnam. Excellent. Good job. Good job. I like it. I like it. So adding new technology to old CNC systems. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Bye. What's that?
Process weigh.
Oh, so if you want to weigh, like, how much, how many kilograms you use this machine?
Cái này là máy cân đúng không ạ?
Đúng rồi, cái này là cân băng tải. Cân online, cân liên tục á.
They will weighing it by this process.
Okay, what kind of customers use this?
Thì trong các nhà máy như xi măng này, gọi là xây dựng á, đá cát nữa, công sản hạt nhựa thì cũng được.
Let's say if I make fertilizer, right? I need to put it in a bag. This is what I use.
Sure.
Okay. Do you sell in Vietnam?
Yes. Công ty sản xuất.
You make this in Vietnam. Do you sell outside Vietnam?
Sure.
Do you want to? Of course, yes, right? We want to help great Vietnamese product export.
Bên đây là muốn hỗ trợ cho các doanh nghiệp sản xuất Việt Nam xuất khẩu.
Yeah, so I don't know where our booth is now. Oh fuck! We're next door. We're right over there. Right. So actually, come visit us. We can help you export this. We can help you find customers.
Yeah.
What he say?
He said yes.
Come over, okay?
Yeah.
You must come over. I will come grab you. Okay. Good. I like it. I like it. Vietnamese product.
Yeah.
Vietnamese.
Ah! Your fan.
I have fans! I have fans! Where are my fans? Hello.
Hey, hello.
Xin chào. Hello. Hi. You too? How you do?
I see you on TikTok.
Yeah, everybody see me on TikTok. So why are you here? What solution are you looking for? For export?
Yeah.
What do you export? What products light. You make?
Light.
You make lights?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you gotta talk to us because we can help you export. Did you talk to anyone yet?
Yes.
Please.
Well, she's not export.
Yeah.
She's go sell.
Export is...
over there.
Like last guy.
Woo!
He had initial ambition to do export, but later then transferred to go sell.
Okay. They make lights. They make lights.
Yeah.
They need to export. You gotta talk to them. You gotta.
I have to talk to.
Okay. Never mind. Bye bye. Okay. No worries. Okay. All right. Very good. Happy to see you here.
And see your TikTok. You have a lot of view on.
I have a lot of followers in TikTok. Yes.
I follow you.
You follow me. Yeah. Very good. Maybe this will be a video. Are they make maybe? Oh, right there. Yeah, maybe you're gonna be in my video. Yeah, and I say fucking shit a lot.
Oh,
take fucking action.
Yeah, they like.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, thank you. See you later.
Okay, see you later. Okay, check the videos. You might be in it.
No, no.
Okay, bye-bye.
They have the Porsche module here, you know. Frag a minute,
we'll
transfer the modem.
We have modems! We have modems!
What?
No, don't stop! Let me tell you a story, right? So, like, we set up the booth today, and nobody could get any internet because Miss I, right here, forgot to set up the internet. So no one here could get any internet. And finally, we just got the modem shipped to us. I wanna fucking kill her. I wanna fucking like. Okay, look at that face. Look at that face of guilt, okay? She fucked up. All right, now go fix the fucking internet. I thought you wanna help businessmen.
Yes.
Made in Vietnam. Is there a lot of like sex talk in this video? You go like this and then that and then this and then that and this and then that and then up and down and up and down and oh yeah. You don't know anything about welding. Shut the fuck up.